Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, gentle people of the room and the internet, indeed. It is good to be here to play for you. It's really warm inside the internet, by the way, in case nobody has realized that before. But we're going to play some fired up tunes for you now. That was a tune called The Road to Loch Nan Bearnish, written by Alan MacDonald. And now we're going to play a great tune by Phil Cunningham called Cathcart, followed by a wee jig that I'll tell you about afterwards.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, so those were two tunes called Cathcart and A Poof at the Top, which Ross will tell you a bit more about in a minute. But we've a fair few friends around the world joining in today. It's a shame they're not all in this room, but I'm sure they're sat at home with beers in Australia because it's midnight there, and certainly cups of tea in Oklahoma, where our pal Tom's watching while doing the washing up, apparently. So.
Well, hello to them. Yes, that was A Poof at the Top, which is a tune named after being attacked by a bird in Shetland, which I'm sure many a man has been.
Happens to the best of us.
And, yeah, it was written by a great musician called Vidar Skrede. And now we're going to go on and play a couple of tunes written by me and Tom. The first one is written by Tom, and it's called The Optimistic Mr. Sutherland, which is about the great fiddle player Adam Sutherland. And then there's a tune after that I wrote myself for a great bunch, and if there are any of them out there, then brilliant. It's a tune for them, and it's called The Melbourne Scottish Fiddle Club's Trip to Shetland. So we'll fire away with these.
No idea what it's about. Like. Thank you.